Endeavour Outpost solar arrays appear feathered.
Endeavour Houston, we concur.
Now we're looking down at Endeavour, just as Commander Dom Gorey reports that the solar arrays of the International Space Station appear feathered in preparation for docking of the orbiter. The feathering process places the arrays edge on to the orbiter as it approaches. Immediately behind the crew cabin is the orbital docking system, which will be used.
TCS matches the HHL.
Endeavour Houston copies. Thanks.
The orbiter docking system at the forward end of the cargo bay will be used to attach Endeavour to the International Space Station, to the pressurized mating adapter on the leading side of the U.S. Laboratory Destiny. And it looks like it's about to begin the quarter circle maneuver that will take it to a point immediately in front of the station. From that point, perhaps 300 feet ahead of the station, it will move back along the velocity vector. This view from one of the cameras on Canada Arm 2, the station's robotic arm, shows Endeavour as it approaches the pressurized mating adapter on the leading edge of the U.S. Laboratory Destiny. The pressurized mating adapter is in the upper left of the screen, the darker object. These shots are still sequential video. And now we're getting live downlink via cameras from the International Space Station.
Well, we got the MPLM heaters powered on. We think that was on time at 2300, and we'll do the topping test now.
Endeavour, we copy. Thanks.